She doesn't wear makeup anymore, but yesterday I saw her bring home a bag full of painting brushes and watercolors. That evening, she practiced drawing flowers, roses. I asked her why. They are easy and they represent love. When there's no love in your life, you need to create some for yourself, she told me.